Welcome, hello, and welcome. We are checking out, now that I finally got it working, some Call of Duty Warzone. For some reason, I downloaded it, could not get it to play on my computer for anything. Took days and days and days of troubleshooting to finally get it figured out, but we got it figured out. So now, we can play. There's practice modes. We're gonna do one practice round. See what happens. I might actually have to change my video settings down a little bit during the stream because I have it cranked all the way up. Got 1440. All of the settings cranked all the way to max. So we're gonna see how well this streams. If it doesn't stream well, I'll turn it down a little bit. So loud. So loud.
Welcome to Warzone. Battle Royale.
We're gonna warm up with a little bot match.
Use your tac map to choose when to deploy from the aircraft. The white circle on your tac map shows where the gas closes in. The timer shows how long you have before that happens. Plan ahead, find the weapon, stay out of the open, and you'll make it.
Did that work? I don't know if that worked.
Yes, it is.
Too late now.
Marking new safe zone. I suggest pulling your chute before you hit the ground.
Okay.
Using your chute lets you glide away from everyone else. But you'll get on the ground late.
I'm gonna get on top of this building. Cut back around. Oh, so easy. So this game's so easy. Don't fall. Oh gosh. I almost fell.
Get to work.
Nice.
The buildings,
I'm already doing so good.
I'm
already doing so darn good.
Red dots on the minimap show the
I gotta adjust the audio. I don't think it's saved. Options, audio. There we go. I think that's better. There. I think that's better. That was super loud for a minute. Okay, now what are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we saying? What are we saying? What are we doing? Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we dropping, boys? I know that's how they say it. I know that's what gamers say. Where are we dropping, boys? Space to what? To jump over that little tiny thing? Are you kidding me? Come on. I missed. Alright, enough fooling around. Let's actually play the game.
Cash can be used at buy stations to buy kill streaks and other special items. Gas is moving!
Somebody like right over here. Just run under me? No.
Positive ID on the bounty target. Sort them out.
Sort them out. It's like right under me.
Oh god!
Taking fire!
Stations to buy kill streaks and other special items.
Where'd he go? He's kind of disappeared. Hello.
Reloading.
Bounty target is down.
Well done.
Well done. The upper right part of your HUD shows how many enemies remain.
12? Oh my gosh.
drive.
Got him.
A helicopter will provide extraction of the last survivor. Cash can be used at buy stations to buy kill streaks and other special items. Eliminate your target, stay out of the gas, and get to extraction.
Aww. Got her. I got the kill. Don't shoot me, please.
In the safe zone. Stay out of the gas, soldier.
I know. Go. No. Good place to be.
You're the last two. Bring home the win. Hey, pick the wrong spot. Well done.
I beat the bots. It was running at 4K this whole time. No wonder it's running so badly. What the heck are you doing, computer? We get like a specific resolution going on here. So that's about as good as it's gonna get. Y'all. Goodness, why was it running in 4K? You silly thing, what are you doing? Let's try it one more time, Battle Royale practice. Get one more practice match in here. Then we'll go for the real thing. See if this runs better. So it was a little choppy. That I know it was running a freaking 4K, I know why. Gosh. Surprised it was running as well as it was. There we go, much better. I think. Maybe. Reset my audio too? What the heck is going on, game?
Battle Royale.
beep 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 beep.
Use your tac map and choose when to deploy from the aircraft. The white circle on your tac map shows where the gas closes in.
Boom.
Timer shows how long you have before that happens.
Boom.
Plan ahead, find a weapon, stay out of the open, and you'll make it. Jump out of the aircraft, soldier. I suggest pulling your chute before you hit the ground. Lets you glide away from everyone else. But you'll get on the ground late.
Turn around, turn around, turn around. Turn around, turn around, turn around.
Alright, lads, let's get it done.
There's usually a drop here.
The buildings for weapons and ammo.
Excuse me?
Listen for the hum of nearby supply.
My
boxes.
Drop is not here. Let's do it. Stay still, stay still, stay still.
Keep searching the building until you find a better weapon. Good work. Red dots on the minimap show the location of nearby.
Running much smoother now. 4K, silly computer, what are you doing?
Cash can be used.
Someone's here. Give me a gun. You didn't even have a gun? What are you doing chasing me, dude? Come on. No, I want that. Cash can be used at bar stations. Okay. Okay, computer. Oh yeah, we're running much smoother now. Much smoother now. But we're not running the game in 4K. Stupid computer, what are you doing? That wasn't the setting I had saved.
Cash can be used at buy stations to buy kill streaks and other special items.
Where?
We've got gas moving in.
Where is cash? I got cash. I got mail. Yay. Cash station, please. Zoom in where I'm at, please. Let's be sensible about this. Okay.
Bend it here if you need equipment.
Think anybody else is even near me?
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Okay, but I want to buy stuff. Don't shoot me. I'm trying to buy stuff. This one's like white out in the open, isn't it?
Cash can be used at buy stations to buy kill streaks and other special items.
Yeah. Oh, I don't have enough money to get anything else. Call of Duty, the game where you can run infinitely without any issues. Did I get more money? I did. Oh, I'm really tempted to go back to that buy shop. Someone's next to me.
Trophy system deployed!
Okay. Sure. Better than nothing.
Reloading!
My aim is so bad. Slide in and smack! Ha ha ha, got
him. Right,
this gun's way
remain.
Better.
10 remaining, keep it up.
Well, it's, yeah, 10 other ones besides myself. I understand. I do math. I can math it. The audio is so good, though. Whee! Oh, I didn't slide.
I'm here. Reloading.
Get to a wall.
Reloading.
slide and... Oh, he didn't let me punch him. That's not fair.
A helicopter will provide extraction for the last survivor.
We got this, we got this.
Eliminate your target, stay out of the gas, and get to extraction. Good luck.
Run button. Oh, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Get him, get him, get him. Just me and one other guy.
Solid work. That's how you get done.
That's how you get yourself a victory. Now we can do the real thing, now that we're all trained up. Let's just dumb this down even more, how about that? That's about as good as that's gonna get, huh? The only way to do it, huh? Only way to do it. Okay, I get it. Let's try a real match, see what happens. Start one contract and complete any 6 contracts and ping an enemy. I can't remember what the ping button is. Alt? It's Alt. Hello, hello. I don't think the mic is working in game. We're screwed, chat. Hello?
Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
So at the beginning of the match, you can do like target practice, as he says. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm dead. That was quick. Try to shoot him on the way down.
Warm up done. Time to kick this off.
Got him. I'm gonna fall.
Clear to engage all targets.
If I could talk to any of my teammates. Oh, I'm captured. I'm in the gulag.
This is the gulag. Survive and you can redeploy. Here we go. Get ready to fight. You're next.
I'm not ready to fight.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Oh.
You're heading back to base.
So why is my mic not working in the game?
Not dead yet.
Not over yet. Your team can still buy your release.
Push to talk. Got it. Okay. I got it, I got it. There's only one teammate left? Oh, okay. There's the other teammate. You must have won his gulag match. The gulag. My friend, you're in the gulag. cool. I'm pretty sure that means he's dead for good, right? Because he's already been through the gulag once. How you miss that? I can't say much though, because I probably miss it. Yummy. See if he can win the gulag.
Move all hard out there.
I guess he didn't even want to. Did fight hard out there. Fight hard out there for about 5 whole minutes. No, probably like 30 seconds actually. My bad. Turn this down a little bit more. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. I don't even know what's going on. So much stuff is happening on my screen. Battle Royale. Yeah. Yeah, the Battle Royale, yeah. That's a lot of players. In one match, 150? To think, I only got to live for like 30 seconds last match. Xbox, there's a lot of Xbox players. Oh my. Verdansk. I have to ping a target this match. As long as I do that, I'm accomplished. That's all I need. That's my mission. Hello?
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Gonna make that shot one day. I couldn't smack her in the face. What is this gun? It's like a shotgun with a scope on it. Oh, I was so close. Feel it. Oh, I don't want to deploy. I want to shoot this dude.
Time to kick this off.
Almost got him in midair. It's like no matter how much I lower the volume, it's still super loud every time. drop them, boys.
Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
That's our drop zone. Get ready.
I'll
get it down.
They listened to me, I don't know why. That wasn't probably a smart decision, honestly. A lot of people trying to go for the shooty strats before you even get landed, huh? The shoot before we land strats, I like it, I like it. That's what I've been trying to do the whole time.
Alright lads, let's get it done.
Let's get it done, lads. God, it's hot, it's hot. Oh man, I am just getting crushed right at the beginning of every match. I'm horrible at this. Come here, boy. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Come here, boy.
You can practice your aim while you wait. Taunting your enemy is an effective way to get inside their heads.
Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Where they at? Come here, boy.
Get yourself sorted. You're up next.
Come here, boy. Where they at? Where they at? I'll throw a rock at somebody.
You win this fight and you return to the front line.
I know how it works. I know how it works.
Sort them out or capture the objective.
He's behind me. He's still behind me. Wow.
You're heading back to base.
I have learned that I'm extremely bad at this game. That is what I have learned. It's like a stream where I can watch the game. Waiting, let me... No, mouse. Let's turn that down a little bit, a little bit, a little bit, a little bit. Be a good strategy though, just be dead for the whole match, and you can buy me back at the very end and I win. That's what I'm talking about. Can't see what he's buying. What's he buying? He redeployed his friend, not me. I get it. I understand.
Hey,
I'd do the same thing. That was pretty bad. Hey, but if they win, it still counts as a win for me, technically. So.
We're in safe zone. Watch for enemy.
Enter here if you need equipment.
It's a lot of money exchanging hands there. What just happened? Oh, they bought me back in. I'm sitting here thinking somebody died. I'm like, what? How did that happen? Thank you, appreciate it. Find a weapon.
Gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Your teammate's done in. They're returning to base. Your team is KIA. It's up to you now.
Stop running. How do you redeploy? Oh, he's requesting a redeploy. Gotcha. I have no money, dude. I've played for a total of 10 seconds this round. Shit. Didn't mean to do that. Right outside. I have no ammo. That's not what I want. There we go. Oh, they ran. I don't want no part of this. Thought I actually had a chance to get him. Yeah, at least I killed somebody. First kill, first kill. My team can't revive me. We're all dead, you silly game. First kill, it's all, hey, you gotta start somewhere. Always start somewhere. I forgot to ping somebody. I need to ping somebody this match to finish my quest, my starting quest. Pingy, pingy, ping, ping. Pingy, ping, ping, ping. Ping, 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 ping. Battle Royale. Hello, hello. They both left when I said hello. That's rude. Now I'm solo on squads. Mouse go crazy, mouse go crazy.
Have some target practice while you can, we're deploying soon.
I'm solo on squads, come on. Oh, I totally hit him. It's my kill, my kill, my kill, my kill, don't kill him. Oh, that was my kill. Ah, he killed you in the middle of your cutscene, he killed you in the middle of your cutscene. Someone has a helicopter already? Good lord. Eat shotgun shells, helicopter. I just want to play practice. I just want that practice lobby to be the whole game. I am officially in solo mode on squads. This is not. Hey, I have a squad now. Nope. My partners go. Oh, they're none of us are ever gonna make that. We're floating, we're floating, we're so slowly floating. They're way higher than I am.
I'm on it.
I'll go to the gas station and try to meet them there. Alright, I'll eliminate all the targets in the AO. Chat, remember, we're supposed to be eliminating all the targets in the AO today. Itchy nose. Oh, we're not the, we did the chunker. The chunky chunky. going the wrong way, chat. We gotta turn around.
I'll drive.
Yahoo! They're this direction? I started at. Or at least started driving the truck at anyway. Get in, get in, get in. We got the chunkus, we got the chunkus, we got the chunkus. Where are we going?
I'm driving.
Okay, bye.
I'll drive.
Is that a drop point for your team, soldier?
I'll drive.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he quit. Okay. That stinks. Why'd he quit? Go into the heat of the battle. You got chunk dumped. Just dropped over here. Where'd he go? Where'd you go? You cannot hide from me. Jump from one truck to the next. It's all shotguns. Except for that. I don't care. I'm not really in the middle of the circle, but I'm close enough into it right now. We don't necessarily have to move anytime soon. There's a helicopter bopter. Hi, helicopter. Bye, helicopter.
Drive.
Thank God the steering is so horrible. We can do it, we can do it. That was close. You don't say. Get him! Did you die? Thank you. Team wipe. Got him. Wiped him. I mean, someone around here had a missile. Probably in one of these buildings, I'm guessing. Hey, it never hit the truck. Interesting. Well, I like that gun.
Just inbound.
Let's go. Just because my team abandoned me doesn't mean I gotta lose. 1 against 90.
Firebox identified. Marking location now.
Snowball, the battle is going badly. I'm playing team mode and both of my teammates abandoned me right at the beginning of the match, so it's just been me versus 149 other people. Well, 147, I guess. Counting my two teammates who left. Oh God! Oh, you so dead. I way overthrew that. Where is he? Gotta come up someday. Watch this. Oh crap. It would help if I could reach the ladder. Oh, how did he get me? He was practically dead too. That's embarrassing. Oh no, not for the past hour. I've done like 5 matches because I tend to die like within 30 seconds of the match starting. So, yep, pro gamer here. It's actually the longest I've lasted in a match. I did kill like 4 people this match though. Oh no, I was hoping nobody else was in here. Oh god, I'm so bad. I always love playing these kinds of games, but I always suck at playing these kinds of games, so it's a horrible combination. At least this time I actually killed some people. The first 2 or 3 matches I played, I didn't kill anybody. I have no idea what any of that means. Yeah, I have a feeling I'm playing against people who play this type of game, like, all the time. Because, like, the Battle Royale games that have been out in the past, there's been tons of them. So there's always a game to play. This is just the newest one. So my mission is to ping an object on the ground. As long as I do that, I'll feel accomplished. Rec Royale, Battle Royale did not prepare me for this. Not quite. It's not quite the same beast, I don't think. How is your stream running? Like, is it running okay? I can't tell. Like, on my screen, it looks like it's really choppy, but I don't know if that's just the preview or if that's actually what the stream itself looks like. Rec Royale certainly did not prepare me for this. It's probably me. In order to stream this game, I had to do it in a really specific way that was a little weird, so I'm not sure if it's really the best solution, but... I always enjoy all these games, it's just I'm always horrible at all of them, but no one says you have to be good at them, I guess. She did.
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
Yeah, it's a fun time. If I choose to stream it again, I'm definitely going to have to tweak some settings because it definitely does look like it's choppy as all get out, but...
gas. Get to the safe zone.
All right. No, there haven't really been anybody watching. I think it's because with this particular game, it's so popular that, like, all the big-name streamers are probably the ones getting all the views. Like, the professional streamers who know what they're doing. Oh my. Why did we come here? There's so many people. Sorry, I'm gonna abandon you and come down here, where there's not so many people.
Alright, lads, let's get it done.
There's death everywhere. It's all around me.
Enemies in the air!
Oh, no, I meant to do that. There we go. Now I completed my quest. I bet you I'll hit somebody. So we're like 100 people up there. Ah, stay still, stay still, stay still. Oh, I killed somebody. With my own skill. With my own skill, I did it. I did it. With my own skill and my own two hands. I'm the last one on my team. Oh boy, I'm the one who's supposed to die like in the first 10 seconds. Come on. Get some armor. Get some of this, some of that. Watch this, you think I can throw it that far? Not even close. It was worth a shot. Money, money, money. What about this one? Can I throw this one that far? I don't even know if the guy's still over there. Probably not, huh? My bad.
Welcome to the gulag.
I thought I could put the grenade back after I took it out, but apparently that's not the case. Throw a rock at him. Hey, big bully! Up here!
Win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Wow. I killed one guy, though. It's better than my typical match. And I'm so bad. I killed one guy, one. I'm a winner. I don't honestly know how people get so good at this game, or any of these games. I guess just playing it constantly. Okay. I don't know what that does. I'm a gamer! I did something. I have no idea what any of that means. These games have way more stuff in them than they did back when I played them. Let's see if I do... that? Maybe that'll help with the choppiness a bit? Let's try again. Let's try one more time. I'm gonna go solos this time. That way it's not a team that I'm relying on because every time I do it, my team dies really quick. Ping danger. Danger, danger. Danger, Will Robinson. Danger, danger. Do 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 do. Nobody has microphones. And like 90% of the people playing are on Xbox. You would think that would give me an advantage using a keyboard and a mouse, but not so. Not so. Oh, those Xbox players, their elite skills are too much for me.
Hold it for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
Warm up, warm up, warm up. Warm up, warm up, warm. Warm up, warm up, warm up. Warm up, warm up, warm. I wanna kill somebody. You, I wanna kill you. Stay still. I'm coming for you, stay still. Where'd he go? Oh, he got me. His Xbox skills got me. What if we just drop? Splat. Apparently that's not the way to do it.
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
This was playtime? I died twice. How is that playtime? It seem, excuse me, it seems less choppy, but I don't know if it actually is. I want to go to the promenade. That sounds fancy. Oh, that's so far away. I made a horrible decision. Look at all these peasants. You peasants just rushing the earth so you can loot and steal and pillage. Not me. Taking my sweet time. I'll be the last one on the ground. Huge disadvantage. The best part about this game is it's free. That's the only reason I got it, is because I was like, a free battle royale, I'll try that. I did try the VR battle royale earlier today. That's in beta. They gave me a beta key and I downloaded that and tried it out. Yeah, you always start as the underdogs and nobody expects anything from you. And you can be like, oh! Give them a little zig, a little zag. They don't expect it. Next thing you know, you win. Everybody's like, how's that even possible? That's how it always works. The VR game was pretty fun. Like, I was doing a lot better in that one than I am in this one. I actually won a couple matches, legitimately. Ah, the notes. Yes.
Enemies in the area.
Danger, danger. Oh yeah, I won my boot camp mission. Well, that's not very nice. Probably right, though. Actually, you could tell, like, all of the guys I was playing against, all of the guys I was playing against have played that game before, because they've all had beta keys for a while. And one time we accidentally got into a match with just two of us instead of like all of the different players. And he was like, okay, that's fine. We'll just play one-on-one. And I sniped him from like so far across the map. Actually, he was only like probably 50 yards in front of me, but I still sniped him. I hit him in the head. I was so proud of myself. There's a vehicle running over here. I don't think the vehicles start running, so I think someone was using that. So now we're gonna steal it.
I'll drive.
Sucker. So what makes this game different than other battle royales is there's like little mini missions you can do. So.
Objective updated. Secure that position.
You can do these missions, right? Then you have to secure a position on the map and then you make money. Then there's actually stores littered around the map that you can buy things at. Yeah, it's got like side quests, yeah. So like, even if you're technically not that good at the game, like me, you can still feel like you're accomplishing something. Bye, car. I've abandoned you. And the other thing about this battle royale that's different than most other ones is how many players there are, because usually in a battle royale mode, there's 100 players, and this one there's 150. So like right now, it's just now getting to the point where most battle royale games start.
Contract complete. Recon intel secured.
Can't tell if I heard somebody walking around out there, if it was the music getting really weird. I just hope that it's the music. Someone's been here though, because the window's smashed. Probably not a good sign for me. I don't know. Someone's been in this building too, because all the doors are open. How long would an average match of this last if I made it to the last two? Probably like 10 minutes. So that's the other reason I like these kinds of games, even though I'm bad at them, is usually I can do like a match in like 2 minutes, because I don't last that long. So I'm like, oh, I have a half hour to play a game. Let me do 10 matches of this and then stop playing and still have like 20 minutes left. Sad but true. I hear gunshots. I mean, we started with 150 and we're down to 100. I mean, I'm in the top 100. It's solo mode, so I mean, I'm pretty proud of that. Gotta close all the doors when you leave, though, so they don't know you've been here. That's how a pro does it. And do these moves. Yeah, slide behind the wall so they can't see me. Ah, yeah. I'm so pro. That's like super armor. I want armor. I already have armor. Slide. Whew. Snap left. Snap right. Whew. Nobody around. We're clear. Go, go, go. Jump over the bush. And slide. Whew. Oh man, I'm getting so good. Slide. Run inside so we don't get bombed. And when you die the first time in this particular battle royale game, you get a second chance by going into that one-on-one fight. I haven't won one yet. That doesn't mean I can't. Doesn't mean it's not possible. So I could wait until like I get to the last 25, die the first time, hopefully win, and then just parachute down really slowly and hope the other 25 kill each other before I land. Then I could win. It's like my only hope of winning this game. I've already planned it out. So I'm saying there's a chance, exactly. A small one, but a chance. Oh, 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 where is he? Heard someone get in a car. No, no, no! I killed him! I feel accomplished now. I finished my mission and I killed somebody. I'm the greatest. I'm a real gamer, guys. Someone's shooting at me. There's no door here. I was gonna hide inside, but there's no door. Well, I like that a lot. Someone else got in the car, what the heck? Oh no, it's a different car. But someone's been here. You get like XP and then your XP can decoy grenade. What the heck is that, a grenade that doesn't work? Then your XP can be used to like level up your guns and stuff outside of the Battle Royale mode, and you can like add attachments to them and stuff like that. So that way next time you play, you're a little bit better, I guess, technically. This is a horrible idea. So now I bought a self-revive kit. So if someone downs me and doesn't finish me off and kill me, I have the option of bringing myself back to life.
Loadout drop inbound.
Which all of these things are good for me specifically. Because I definitely plan on being downed at least once. Oh, I think he saw me. I think he saw me.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Where'd he go? I'm not the type of player that goes after danger, but for the sake of this match, I think I'm going to try it. So I've killed one person. I mean, obviously I can kill another one. He's inside this building, chat. He's inside. Hold it right there. Or at least he came in this building. Apparently he left. He was right down this alleyway, though. Oh, he's probably in this building now. Oh, I hear him. I hear steppies. Definitely more defensive in games like these, yeah. I always try to last the whole match by just hiding and not being involved in fighting at all. And it actually works sometimes. It's actually a strategy that people know and use. I hear him.
We've got gas moving in.
He might have heard me too. Let's hope not. That was a horrible idea. Horrible idea. If he's not in the building anymore, somebody definitely knows where I'm at. I must have left. Could have sworn I heard him walking around. Not sure how he would have left though, he must have been under me the whole time. Thought he was over me. So there's only one way in and out. I mean, top 50 chat, not bad, not bad. Just gonna do that. Clear this room, nobody's in here. I could have sworn I heard somebody in here. Maybe I was crazy. I'm telling you, the hiding strats work. You can hide the entire match as long as nobody finds you. You're good to go. That was probably not the best way to enter the room. Surprise, I'm here! And if I could buy another... If I can find another shop to buy stuff, man, I got a lot of money. I might as well take that. I can't, I'm full. Vehicle? Vehicle? Outside?
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Good, he did not come in. The fun thing about these games is like they make the audio so you can hear like all the footsteps people make and stuff like that. So if you're holed up in a building like this and somebody else comes in and starts walking around like stomping, running all over the place, you can hear them underneath you. If they sneak, then you can't, and then they can sneak right up on you and stab you and you'll never even know. Really tempted to try and shoot this guy through the window if he stops again. So that's the other strategy apparently some players use in this game, is getting that massive armored truck and just running people over. Yeah, some of the only kills I've gotten in Call of Duty games over the years have been sneaky kills. Sneaking up on snipers when they're killing other people and just stick them with a knife. Where is this thing? Oh, I'm still inside it. I'm good.
Just closing in.
Where is everybody? There's still being 33 people left. There's a small map left, and I don't see anybody. I heard something. I don't know if that's just the game making noises or if somebody's in here. Keep hearing creaking noises. I guess that's just the furniture. It's just settling. The house is settling. Man, that is the strategy he's going for. He's just driving around trying to kill people. Trying to run him over. I did it on a match earlier and I actually got pretty far. So he's just circling around the block. And now he knows where I am, but I got him quite a few times, so he's probably hurt. Somebody over here? Now he's gonna try and avoid this building, I bet. As much as sneaky strats are working, it makes for kind of a boring match after a while. Oh, someone just died out there. I bet you he ran that dude over. It's messed up, man. That's messed up. Sneaky is definitely slow, but look, it's paid off. I'm 28, top 28. I can't jump that. Come on. There we go. Something in this building. I keep thinking I'm hearing people. That'd be awesome if I could get up in this Ferris wheel. Just set myself up to the top and just wait. Get myself wedged between this wall and this building here. I'll consider it a victory if I can get top 20. A personal victory. It's not gonna happen like this, going running out in the open. Now where we can go, under the bridge, and I can be a bridge troll. Seems to be running a lot smoother ever since I changed the graphic settings though. I wish I could lay down. Oh, I could just lay down here in the shade where nobody can see me. Okay, once it's down to the last 20, I'll get out and actually start, like, running around. He's right above me.
Final deployment is making ready. Your window's closing fast.
Shh.
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Okay, he's driving a different way.
Loadout drop headed your way.
It's like right on my head. Holy cow, there's tons of them. I don't want anything to do with them. Get them out of here. They attract too much attention. Someone's bombing. Right where I'm at! That was scary. How come I can't mount my gun here? That's messed up. Oh, he's coming. Oh, he's coming. Oh, he's coming! Yeah, that's one of the things you can buy at the shops. Go, 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 go. Top 20, I did it. Did his car stop? Or did he keep going? He kept going. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh, there's a guy right above me. Here I was about to go run for that shop to see if I could buy an airstrike. Oh, a win? I don't know about that. He's gonna see me. Oh, he didn't see me. Or at least he couldn't get to me. Okay, distract him. Distract him, truck. I'm going for the shop. Oh, that sounds close. That sounds really close.
You've got gas inbound.
Right there. Yes. How do I use it?
Target bomb. Send it.
Let's see if I kill anybody.
2-0. Good copy. Cluster strike away.
He must have gotten off the roof, or he already died from the last airstrike that came through. Because there's no way he survived that if he was up there, I tell you that.
You're losing ground.
Top 15? How is this even possible? I think this little hut is still inside the circle too, I should just hide. Oh no! Somebody else had the same idea! Where'd he go? Shit. Come on. Where'd he go? Take it. Ah, someone knows I'm here now. Ah, no, chat, no, top 10. He thinks I'm dead. But little does he know. I don't die that easy. Oh, I need armor. I didn't know you could do it fast like that. That makes it way easier. Where is he? Where is he, chat? Where is he? He was right in this building someplace. I think he was on top, so if we can get under him, he won't be able to see us. Kind of wish I still had my cluster strike, though. Should we go up? Go up and try and surprise him? Probably wouldn't suspect it. Oh, God! Well, don't shoot. Not fair, I can't see you. Oh, I was trying to get in the building. Oh! I didn't get a second chance because it was the top 10. They don't do it in the top 10. Ah. That's a pretty good match, though. I killed two people. Lasted the top 10. Seven? The seventh? That's so good. That's fun. Look how the gas is everywhere now. Everyone's just... There is no safe area now. It's just gas everywhere. Hey! Pretty sure he's glitching. That's not nice. He just crawled through that wall. He's under the ground right now. Yeah, that's cheating, essentially. Robbed T twice. I wonder if there's a way to... I guess not. Robbed T twice, huh? So technically, if this guy wasn't cheating, I could have possibly won. You don't know? We'll never know. I needed to remember that name. Thank you. It's a decent smile. See, look, I just leveled up like 5 times. Say, don't expect someone so new to get so good so quick. So, like, that's stuff that you can put on your guns to make them more powerful and operate easier or better. But the only way you can get those guns is when you're in the match, you have to buy something called a loadout crate, and the crate will drop and it will give you your weapons that you built. But that's the only way you can get them. I've never played Plunder, but we'll do one more solo match. Kind of getting into it now. I feel like solo makes it a little easier even, because you don't have to rely or worry about two other people that are around you all the time. And I got it all on camera, Rob 2 twice, or whatever your name was. I'm putting it everywhere. I'm going to send it to CNN. Tell them you cheat. Tell them you had to cheat to beat a newbie. Yeah, how's that feel? I was wondering why I wasn't hitting him. I was aiming right where his bullets were coming from. Nothing was hitting him. Because he was shooting through the wall. That's lame. Lame sauce. Blowing the roof off all expectations. It's so windy. I was gonna try and shoot him before I landed. I just shoot him after I land instead. Oh, you got me, Big Chungus. Oh, sloppy sniper. Nothing about that sniping looks sloppy to me. And get my gun out. And shoot skip potatoes. I think that's a dead body I'm shooting at, though. Doesn't really accomplish much.
Alright, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
Did he just say what I think he said? My bad. That's enough mucking about.
All right, soldier. Mark a drop point for your
it is a royale battle, isn't it? So the other trick I usually do in battle royale games is I drop outside of the circle to begin with, because there's going to be less people there. A lot of people like to do this thing they call hot dropping, which is you drop right in the middle of the circle because you know every other player is going to be there at the same time. Then all hell breaks loose for like the first 5 minutes and everybody's just killing everybody else all at the same time. So I like to just kind of go land in my own little spot. See, nobody else came out here. Except that guy, but he's a ways away. It's gonna be nice and quiet for a while, just the way I like it. Yeah, like, landing right in the middle of everything where, like, all the other 100 players land. Yeah, I don't know how people like playing that way. Because for me, I'm not that good, so as soon as I land in that situation, it's like I'm dead 5 seconds later. Oh gosh, somebody else did come here. Hi! Don't shoot me, please. Give me a chance, please. I'm surprised I didn't die from that landing, honestly. It's coming down pretty fast. He's up there, chat. He's up there. Let's see if we can find a grenade. Got a quick kill right at the beginning of the match. Ooh, nice. I have no money, though. I forgot, we're right at the beginning of the match. Where is it? What's up? You know what? Give me that. It's not very accurate, but this guy's pretty close, so if I see him, I can just blast him off the roof. I could just get that rocket launcher and start launching rockets over there. Oh crap, wrong button. I think he might just be going with the strategy to stay up on that roof as long as he can. Yeah, if you want to count like how many matches you play. True. How do I check my mission? I forgot to look at what my next mission is. Man, that is really tempting to go get that rocket launcher now that I'm going to have two rockets to use. Just blast him right onto the top of that building and see if I kill him. If he's still up there, I'm sure he's hearing me slam into all these doors over and over again. Yeah, see, the trick is, like, you get a pistol and one other gun. So typically people won't use the rocket launcher as their one other gun because rocket launchers only come in handy with certain things. I think he's in that building. Oh, all these doors are open. He's been clearing out all these buildings. He's probably not in here, which means it's probably safe. Wait, what? Gotta go check. He's probably looting until the map starts closing in, and then he's gonna run out to that car that he left out there, most likely. So if we can get him as he runs out to the car, we'll be in good shape. Please tell me you're not up here. Oh, he's not up here.
An enemy team is hunting you.
Or, even better, we can take it.
I'll drive.
So that's one of the side quests you can get in the game, is you get a bounty. My threat's pretty high, so he must have been nearby. It might have been the guy that was over there with me. But if I can get far enough away, they'll lose the bounty and I get credit for it instead. So that must have been him. It must have been the guy that dropped with me. Yeah, it definitely adds like a certain level of excitement to the match. When all of a sudden you're in the middle of nowhere and it's like someone is hunting you.
I'll drive.
If I can get far enough away, I win. I get the credit for the bounty because he loses. Oh, we're well inside the circle now. Probably on foot now, because I'm pretty sure we took the car he was planning on escaping with. So the odds of him catching up to us are pretty slim. But the downside is it shows him exactly, well, not exactly where I'm at, but generally near where I'm at on the map. So us parking here and staying still is kind of against our own safety, because if he does get a vehicle, he can just come find us immediately. But he's only got a minute and 10 seconds to do it. We're gonna hide behind this rock for now. Trying to pinpoint where that's coming from. It's not at us, so I'm not too worried about it. A minute left before I get money for doing nothing but surviving. Be nice if I had a weapon that had any kind of scope on it. I can't even tell what I'm looking at down there. I don't hear any vehicles coming. He's probably still on foot, because I'm pretty sure we stole his vehicle. But we're like right in the middle of the circle now, so there's going to be a lot of people here. As soon as that timer goes down and I know nobody can see where I'm going, I'll get back on and start driving again. 12, 11, 10. Oh yeah. He was too far away. I just told him, man, you can't get him. That's tempting. Get up there. Top 75 coming up. Kind of wish there was a way you could shut the engine off that thing, because it makes it kind of hard to hear anything around me. I could have sworn I just heard somebody walking around, like, right under me. Oh, it's rocks. So I guess that's to alert other players that you're up top. Rocks will fall occasionally if you're standing on the rock ledge. It's kind of messed up.
I'll drive.
No. No sneaking there at all. Like every couple seconds little rocks would fall down. That's what I was hearing. Nobody's ever this way, I don't think. A lot of people getting a lot of stuff from the buying spots, and I haven't found one yet. There's none around me. Oh wait, there's one over here. Oh, there's a guy right there though.
Bend here if you need equipment.
I don't think I've really, I mean, I think I got money for surviving that bounty, but other than that, I don't think I've found any. So I don't know how much I even have. Where the heck was that? That was right next to me. Wasted that. Oh, you know what? I think he was actually shooting that guy, so I don't think I'm gonna go for that. That's exactly what happened. I figured it out about 5 seconds too late. Hey, come here. Come here, you big bully. Yeah, how you like that? I was trying to hit him with a rock. I haven't won one of these yet, so I'm not too hopeful.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Yup, yup. I didn't even get close to shooting him. So bad. So bad. It was top 50. Gotta be a lot better gamer than me to win those things, I think. Got that big round room and you have no idea where the other person is. I'm unlocking all kinds of stuff that's flying across my screen though. I have no idea what any of it means. Collect your loadout one time. I don't even have a loadout game. I'm not that good. I'm gonna do one more chat and then we're gonna call it a night. I feel like it's running smoother now though, so that's good. Now I know what settings to use if I try to do this again. Complete 6 contracts, collect your loadout one time. Look how many people are playing on Xbox. Maybe I should be playing with the controller, maybe that's the secret. Probably gives them like aim assist or something when they're using a controller. I'm all done with Half-Life now, though, so I have nothing to stream tomorrow during the day.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Oh, Oh gosh! I missed the roof! I don't know. Probably tried to do something actually productive for once, like figure out whether I'm actually expected to be back at work on Monday or not. Now that the county's on a total lockdown. I keep forgetting that Monday's still like next Monday, not this Monday. Right, like, that's still a long time. Now we do this for real. Still like another more than a week and one day. I was gonna say the sound stopped working. What happened? Yeah, I'm sure. Lots will change in a week. Oh yeah, it seems to be running way smoother now. I don't know what I did, but.
Battle Royale. Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
Okay. Holy cow! The circle's covering the whole map.
Move to the safe zone.
Now I can't use my sneaky strats. Do we dare? Do we dare to drop in some place that will be so hot?
That's our drop zone. Get ready.
I'd like to see what the prison is, but it's never inside the drop. It's never inside the gas. Oh my gosh, there's still so many people left to jump. Oh yeah, there's somebody else here. Oh, there's so many people. Run! Backup plan, backup plan. Of course I dropped someplace where there's no weapons. Well, we're going with the rocket launcher for now. There you go, chat, just like you wanted, the rocket launcher. Whee! Can I spin this? No. But if I launch a rocket while I'm standing on it, it'll spin. Yes! I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just bouncing back and forth over this railing over and over again. I'm alone and I'm scared. There's a lot of evil men out there that want to kill me. Whatever that noise was awfully close. Someone's like right next to me someplace. Close that. Oh, he's out there! I see him, Chad, I see him! Come on, walk out, walk out, walk out! Come on, stay still. Oh, no, no. At least I got the one guy I wanted. I'm happy. That's all I wanted. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, is right. There's no chance I'm surviving this. If I do, it's from sheer luck.
Fight starting. While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper cheering. And if you find something to throw, feel free to give back.
Hey. I wonder if they actually have less health when they go into the fight if you sit here and beat on them before they go in.
There's a fight kicking off.
Okay.
You're up next, mate.
I'm up next, mate.
You win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is
at least I have a decent gun this time.
Sort them out out or capture the objective.
Oh, my first win! Woo! That's fun. Where am I? On the exact opposite side of the map. I won a gulag fight. That's funny. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, now make it count by surviving more than 2 minutes afterwards. There is a big chunker truck here I could just get in and start running people over. The only thing that really stops those trucks is if you get money and use the buyout station, you can buy like an anti-truck missile. But most people don't buy them because most people assume people aren't dumb enough to just drive around in trucks. Well, today is that dumb day. I knew there was upstairs. I couldn't find the steps. How is somebody near me? Give me a break. I just got here. Make a run for the truck, chat. Make a run for the truck!
I'll drive.
He was right across from me, too. He was hiding in the building above the truck. Don't mind if I do. Oh crap, I keep forgetting I don't have any money. I have no weapons, very little ammo. Just abandoned my truck because I was hoping there were going to be guns in here. No guns. I don't trust that. I'm in the chunker. I'm in the chunker. Better watch yourself or I'ma chunk you up. I'm getting like the least reasonable guns possible. But now if somebody else gets in the chunker, they're dead.
I'll drive.
Oh, excuse me. There we go, an actual gun. Doing better than we were 5 seconds ago. That's what counts. Thought I saw my truck move like someone was getting in it. I don't have any money. Go into the chapel and we're gonna get married. It's a tight turn. Someone up in this little hut. Maybe not. Thought I saw a red dot on the screen for a second. I knew there was a guy up here somewhere. There's two of them. You kill him, I'll kill you. Deal? Deal. Good deal. I liked our deal. You didn't live up to your end of it, though, which is disappointing. I'm in a building with somebody and I'm scared. That felt so good. Oh, that felt even better. Do I get the sniper rifle? I feel like a real gamer now. That was like real gamer moves. Jumped out of the truck, jumped in the window, went upstairs, killed the dude. And I killed the dude who chased me in here. And then I can even get my truck back.
I'll drive.
Somebody else had the same idea. Hello, friend. How do I honk? Let's make a convoy. 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 Oh, you got sandwiched between two big trucks. That sucks for you, dude. That was kind of fun. Pull over. He's already pulled over. He can't pull over any further. Oh, I see somebody. I see my next victim. Oh, got him. I'd like to get out of here, please. Thank you. I found my weakness in the big chunker truck. Tight turns. Hello? Hello, fellow truck driver. Welcome. Welcome to Truckville. Doesn't work.
I'll drive.
top 48. Yeah, it's pretty much what it is. Look how much health I still have after getting shot so much. Watch where you're going! It's kind of unfair, but at the same time, it's perfect for my skills. My skill level as a shooter. Bad thing is, with so many trucks driving around, everybody knows that trucks are driving around out here, so none of them are gonna come out in the open. So I can't squash anybody. Next victim. He was foolish in his attempt to stop me and Chunker. Let all be warned what happens when you try to face Chunker. He honked back this time, that's funny. This truck probably has a lot more health left in it.
I'll drive.
Yeah. Thank you for the truck, sir. I might be stuck. I'm stuck. Guy that was on the buggy go. Did he get shot off or did he get off? Yeah, they're kind of like achievements in this game. There are things that, like, if you do certain things during a match, you get bonus unlocks for guns. I don't think anybody's in here, hopefully. We'll wait for someone to follow me, and like last time, we'll shoot them. We'll get them good. He's the last of the Truckeekins. Ooh, we gotta check. Someone just broke into my building.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Someone's like right under me. Come on, reload, reload, reload. Oh, he was so close to dying. It's disappointing. But that just means somebody else can kill him. I need armor. I have none. 22. Aw, you had to jinx it, and I'm not in the top 22 anymore. Where'd he go? Aw, now I'm doing better! Aw, why'd you have to say it? He's almost dead wherever he went. He only had like one hit left. I'm tempted. It's very tempting to pick that up. Give me that. Probably ran and hid someplace.
Gas is moving in.
Sure. Yay, now I unlocked my next mission. I'm surprised I didn't die. I'm surprised there weren't people like targeting that thing like crazy. Let's close this door. Whew. 1330. 1313, that's what it is. 13. The guy I almost killed has to be right around here someplace. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's in here.
Only turn a left.
Got him. And I got my armor. Yes. That was a good one. Yeah, that was pretty nice. Thank you. Holy cow, look at all this stuff he dropped. How do you have so many guns?
Gas is closing in. Relocate to the safe zone.
Come on! Where is he? No! Man, if I didn't jump through the window, I might have been able to get him if I just snuck in the front door. That was pretty good. I wasn't going to shoot at him. I was just going to try and let him just sneak in that building and leave him, but then he turned around in the doorway and saw me coming. Oh, and I don't even think the guy who killed me was the one I shot because he just popped out of the door. That's funny. I wonder how many people were in that building then, like three? 8th place on solos, that's pretty good. Man. That is fun. I'm debating whether to do one more. It's fun, it's definitely hard. Intense. Holy cow, how many levels did I get? Suppressor. Gotcha, gotcha. Goodness. So then you can come into weapons. Armory. New. Dusk. Oh, okay. Cool, cool. So those are the two guns I've unlocked. Where's my AUG? So the gunsmith is where you can... So all those things that I'm unlocking by playing and doing all the different things I'm doing are attachments for the guns. So here, when you're in here, you can use the attachments that you unlocked. So I got a reflex sight and a combat holo sight. I like the reflex sight. Then we've got FMJ bullets. And then we got nothing. Nothing. A whole lot of nothing. You're a big fat nothing. Then we gotta use our camo. Gotta get pro looking. Yeah, we'll probably do one more. It's fun times. So my AUG has some assault rifles, huh? What do I do? Go commando. But the only way you get these guns in the game is if you buy a drop and it drops your guns for you. So there's so many things here, like I haven't even looked at half of the stuff I've unlocked. Double the duration of tactical sprint. Ooh, that's pretty good. Scavenger, resupply ammo from dead players. That's pretty good. Oh, you only get to choose one. So there's the thing that most players use. Overkill lets you carry two primary weapons. That's what I want. And then we'll put that on this one as well. Wait, where was it? What did I hit? Where's the one that has my AUG on it? I don't know. I don't know what I did. Oh well. I'll just mess with that for now. Field upgrades, recon drone, dead silence, stopping power rounds. We'll do dead silence. There it is. Now I gotta edit this again because I forgot to. Save it. Okay. Bop. 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 Where was the camo? Bop. Bop. Here we go. There we go. And then we got... Okay. Sniper rifles, we got all kinds of stuff that we unlocked that we haven't messed with. Is that what I wanted? No, I wanted double time, overkill, and shrapnel. Then I want a frag grenade and a Molotov cocktail. I guess I only get one. Okay, cool. Then while I'm playing, if I unlock a drop box, I can use those. So, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. So we'll do one more solo round. So in answer to your question, how long does a round last when you actually make it to the top couple? I guess it lasts about 15 minutes. Collect 15 piles of cash. 6 out of 10 of the way towards collecting 15 piles of cash. I'm not sure how you do the math on that. How much is 4 out of 10 of 15? That seems interesting. I mean, we're consistently getting top 10. This is pretty good. I used to play these battle royale games all the time back when Battlegrounds was a big game, but I stopped playing them for a while. Really, the main thing to do in these games is just don't get into a face-to-face confrontation. Try to only shoot at the people that don't see you first. That kind of surprises me too, it doesn't seem like your kind of game. Hey, my kill! His kill. Now we just spray and pray that we get a kill before the end of this. Now we do this for real. Apparently the kills you get during that little intro section still level you up too. It is a spectator sport, that's why there's so many professional streamers who play these kinds of games. It's pretty good for the spectating. Battle Royale. Set a drop point for your Felt like my soldier. Mic might have been getting fuzzy. I made a horrible decision judging by all the other people jumping out at the same time. Is anybody coming here though? No, it doesn't look like it. Look at it. They're just streaking through the sky, going everywhere. I don't think I'm ever going to make it there, and if I do, I'm going to be like the last person on the ground. Ah! Well, that's not fair. I was going to a part of the map. There's that many people dead already? Holy cow. Well, if I don't win the gulag fight, we'll probably do one more anyway. Just because that was kind of cheap. I bounced a rock off his head.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over.
Okay. I'm aware. I'm familiar with how it works. But we're gonna do another one. That was horrible. I was 140th. That is clearly the worst I've done so far. Whoops. I thought it was kind of cheap, though. Tell me I can go someplace and tell me I'm not supposed to go there. What the heck? Game? What are you trying to pull, huh? Oops. So it turns out Yeah, the inverse of top 10, that is true. Turns out I bought like more than enough groceries to last me for 2 weeks, because I'm not even halfway done eating everything I have. So I guess I'll have some groceries left over for another week or two, I guess. Not really, no. I was tempted to go out today because I ran out of soda. I was going to go buy a soda in a drive-thru, but I decided against it.
Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
Oh yeah, because the shotgun's going to hit him from way over there. Just shotgun blasts going off everywhere. I wanna kill. That's not what I looked like last match.
Battle Royale.
Hey, now I can go to the prison this time. Nope, I'm not going to the prison this time. I see like 100 bodies instantly fall out of the plane. Let's go over here, someplace nondescript. Still 50 people left in the plane? What are y'all doing? Get out of here. Up. I'm such a good gamer. I don't think anybody else came over here, strangely enough. That or I'm about to be surprised. Why is the music so creepy? Where's the buying station at? Oh. I get it. I don't have any money. We can surprise him. We can surprise him, chat. He doesn't know we're here. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? It's inside the plane. We just wait. We just wait. Well, I hit him. Wasted all the ammo I had. He's gonna come back around and try and kill me with his helicopter. Bad decision on my part. Come back around and try to kill me with your helicopter, please. I'm ready for you if you do. I want you to. Come get me. No, I guess he didn't. He's not gonna stand still, though. Yeah, might as well. There's another helicopter taking off. What the heck? Why are there so many helicopters around here? I guess I am technically at an airport right now, so I guess that makes sense, huh? Alright, enough guffing around. Let's get a real gun. Shotgun wasn't really what I had in mind. That'll have to do. Actually, while we're here. What the hell? There were people all over. Get it. Where is it? Oh, I just barely missed. Went over his head. Oh well. Wait a second. There we go. I didn't think anybody else landed here, and then, like, three vehicles back to back took off and ran off. slaughtered the bastard. Okay, you don't have to be so mean about it. You could just tell me to kill him nicely.
Gas is moving.
Oh, he's coming near me. He's coming my way. Money. I think he's getting farther away, which is good for us, because that means we can move up. I think he might be inside that plane. No. I think he was inside the plane.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Play it smart, play it smart. We'll have our chance. I really wanted to shoot him. I was really tempted to. A lot of money. So now we're gonna go to the buy shop. I don't know why I call it a buy shop, that's kind of redundant. No, don't do it. Let me buy something quick. Yes. My bounty is in here somewhere too.
Time's up. Objective failed.
Get down. I'm trying. Maybe they'll fight and kill each other. I think he checked in here and didn't see us, so we left. And I think he found the guy that was our bounty. Killed him and thought it was us. That's loud. I think we're good. Because whoever was here just took that buggy and drove off.
Friendly loadout drop on the way. Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Nothing in here. What the heck? We might have to get a vehicle because that's quite a ways away. The gas is closing, as he said. It'd be for somebody else does. What is that? Oh.
I'll drive.
Thought another truck was coming up behind us. I was like, what the heck? Nobody around? Nobody? Nobody? Just in case someone's upstairs, I don't want them to hear me slam the door. Nobody came chasing after my truck, so I don't think anybody's around here. I heard somebody. This game likes to make a lot of creaky noises. Apparently I did hear somebody because he just took the truck that was behind the house. I gotta move though. Top 50 please, top 50. Kinda close. Not too close. Did I get more money? How do I know how much money I have? Oh, $0. Okay. I can get in the big crusher. No, I can't. That's not a drivable truck. Never mind. Oh boy. Someone's used that. Loud. I heard a door open.
Safe zone relocated.
Brought me back out the same place I was already at. Oh god! That scared me. It scared me so much.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
Where'd he go?
Looking a little worse for wear.
Fun, fun. It scared me so much when I came out of that building. I knew somebody had been there too, because I know I closed the door behind me and it was open when I came back out. So most likely somebody else was in the building with me when I came in and then he left. Oh well, it was a good time. I think we're gonna call it there. Oh man, that was fun. Thanks for joining, thanks for watching. Seeing how many levels I went up. So many. Yeah, it was fun. I mean, I still feel like I'm not very good at these types of games, but it is fun to play anyway. I have a good time with it. Makes you really kind of strategize while you're playing, which kind of works the brain muscles, I guess. But thanks for joining. And I had a fun time, and I don't know what we're going to play tomorrow. I'm sure we'll play something, though.